Is it working? Is it working? Okay, I think it's working. Is it loading? I hit join game.
It says waiting for you to bring up join game. Doing good with those play notes, man.
What? Oh. Yeah, I got Resident Evil's done yesterday. Okay. So.
Do you have multiple accounts? So, like, on the Asian servers?
And nope. Stuff like that? I refuse to do shit like that. I hate that shit. So, wait. So we're only at 2-1, 2-2, because that's where. Okay, so you hosted.
Yeah,
so
that's
we're only
better.
As far as I am.
Wow. Oh, yeah, I see.
So wait, what does it say on this level? 1-2, what rank?
2-2, I've got a B.
2-2?
2-1.
Here, let me. I want to see if our ranks are the same. So what does it say for 2-1?
I've got an A.
Okay, so the ranks are separate then, okay. Because mine is S rank on 2-1. So I guess we just start here. I wonder if it's harder with two players.
Yeah. Do you reckon it'd be better to try and just rank them all or go through all the levels first?
I say just go through them first because you get abilities.
Yeah.
And then go back with those abilities. I haven't played this in a long ass time.
Yeah, no, I just saw you comment on the PSN profiles, I think it was.
Yeah, no one fucking plays this game. Even though it's like constantly like 99 cents or $2.
Yeah, that's why I bought it.
It's not bad for like $2. It's just kind of different.
Yeah, that's what I was saying about it. So, not bad, but not good.
Oh yeah, you can't attack from the back. What?
You press X and square at the same time, just attack backwards. That's where the,
Oh yeah. Shit. Okay, yeah, dash is X. Oh no. I bet our ranks are probably gonna be separated though.
Yeah, I have a feeling yet. It will be, I suppose you still help cover out though, wouldn't you? I mean, you know, one person.
Yeah, I couldn't beat this game. This game is really hard.
I say ask it because I know that, so much damage in the match and stuff in the spring.
Yeah.
But if it comes down to it, we just have one person do most of the work and the other person gets the spring, then switch over.
Yeah, something like that. I mean, if you start getting your, like, super-powered weapons at the end of the game and go back with those, it might not be that bad. Terrible our ranks were. Oh, wait, it is saved over both. So that's good.
Do you get a few people watching your streams?
Not really. Every once in a while. I had someone chatting from PSN profiles my Final Fantasy stream. He said he's big on 7, but he's not gonna play the remake yet. I'm like 20 some hours in on it. So, oh wait. Oh, I was gonna go load out. Oh, well, we got this.
They don't do the PC rewards, do they?
No. They probably got rid of them because all the fucking hackers and the rat alike the platinums. You could fucking spend $5 to get 2 platinums.
Well, yeah, that's what I was thinking. Well, you've got 5.
Well, Slide's not even that bad anymore because Slide only has like one list.
Yeah.
Like, Slide is fucking nothing compared to what else is out there now. Because every, like, Radalika puts out like a new game every week. And each game they put out has 6 different platinum trophies, and each one takes like 5 minutes. So in under an hour, you can get 6 platinums.
Because, yeah, I live in New Zealand, so it wasn't available for me, but that's what I was thinking of trying to do, was I was just going to create accounts, send them up on the phone,
oh, yeah.
And then I'd just be able to, sell the vouchers.
So there's only like 3 attacks, really. So there's... Well, you have your special meter, too.
Yeah,
it's I use the triggers for the melee and shooting. I use R2.
I don't know.
It's easier that way. Because then you can keep your fingers on the thumbsticks.
How do you aim the
thumbstick? You use the thumbstick.
Oh,
aim it. It's a lot easier. At least I find it a lot easier. Like this. Where am I? Yeah, so there's melee, range, forget about the special ability. Yeah, and then we use it like the IV. At least the co-op. Oh, we both died. Shit.
Yeah, if one person dies, it's game over.
So, do we both get that hammer that just dropped?
I got something. I don't know what it was, I skipped past it.
Going to loadout first, though. We should probably equip some better stuff. Well, you might not have better stuff yet.
I'm gonna... It doesn't give us an Easter egg. But I'm gonna put on a thing to restore our health.
Why is it still counting down?
Oh, that's just to pick the stage. It'll just skip it to me if
oh. Have the Firestone. Oh, recover 2 life points to the other player for every... Oh, I should probably put that co-op stuff on too.
Are you worried about the East Rings right now or not?
No, I just want to clear it.
Okay, because you know, there's one there for reduces damage by half, but you can't get East Rings, so put that on.
What was it?
Easy mode shield 1. So it lowers difficulty by reducing damage taken by half, but also makes you unable to get these ranges.
Oh. I don't think I have that one. Yeah, because I feel like it's best to clear everything first, and then once... Because then you'll have a lot of new stuff. And then once you clear everything, you'll be able to use all your new stuff to clear out the levels, and you'll be a lot more powerful. What? I didn't even equip my new sword. Wait, there's a weapon with 94% crit?
Yeah, I mean, it only does 9 damage, but 94% crit. What's this other one? Let's try this. Because we're not going for these rings.
Yeah, because we could probably just, with that thing, we could probably just use a speed run through and then go back and try and clear up S rank. I don't know how hard it is to do up all the S rank, but...
I've read a little bit about it.
Yeah, because this is an ultra rare platinum, so... You know, it'd be funny if we both got it and then it went up to... like over 5%.
Then go for the like yeah. Try it over.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, we'll just do what we can do and see how far we can get.
I was needing for your PSN profile. It's not 100% completion.
Oh no, it's not. Fuck that noise.
Yeah, I've been reading about something
away,
and like, I'm
getting ready to
create a new event,
and
like,
man,
is it fine?
Yeah, that's 100% sounds no fun. Cause then you can't really try out games either. You have to sit there and fucking think about and plan everything you do to make sure you can do it.
Yeah, there's this one game, Roundabout, I was doing that, and then,
well, there's no platinum.
There is a platinum. It's just the trophy for 100% completion is glitched out, and it's only got glitches out at 99.7 or 8.
Oh, yeah, because I know there's no platinum. It's just a standard like 12 trophy list or whatever. I never played
this
it.
Game?
No, Roundabout. It has the 100% trophy, but doesn't have the platinum.
I swear it does.
Roundabout does not have platinum. I'm like 100% positive.
I'll believe you.
You're gonna make me search this up now. Get up to trophy level 75 as well.
Yeah, I saw that you were like two or three this
mid. I almost got another platinum today, but I gave up and I'm never playing that game. Ukulele in the Impossible Lair.
Oh.
The final level is a load of horse shit. Even with, like, if you 100% the game, you get, like, 48 extra hit points in the final level. And even with the 48 extra hits, it's still fucking ridiculously stupid. Because it's, like, the hitboxes are so off. Like, you'll get hit by stuff that doesn't even look like you get hit. And then vulnerability frames are next to non-existent. So you could lose, like, 5 of your fucking hits in a second. They added
my rear.
What?
My rear is trophy.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I mean, it was a PS Plus game, so the trophies become rare by default.
They had to load the game up first, don't they?
What?
Don't they have to load the game up first?
Yeah, but you know how many people just play it and get one fucking trophy in a PS Plus game? A lot.
Oh
yeah, because it stays 0%, people don't delete it off their profile. So if people were deleting that off their profile, it wouldn't be as rare on the trophies.
I don't think where it matters, does it? I think it's still there, doesn't it? Like, it just goes off your list. I'm pretty sure it still counts, though.
I don't know. Yeah, there's no... Roundabout has 19 trophies, 300 points.
No platinum.
No platinum, and it's glitched.
Yeah, you're dead.
Oh, there's a trophy that's 0.2%.
See, when I look on PSN profiles, it's like 100% people have... Oh, look at that. Still going through. Yeah, when I go on PSN profiles, it says like 4 people have 100% of the game. But no one's got the... Like, then you go, like, actually into it, and then it says everyone's at 95%.
It's probably hackers that were removed.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's weird when they remove hackers, because it's like... It doesn't, like, remove them, but it removes them, and the percentage is, like, all fucked up. It's... I don't know why hackers even bother syncing their profiles on there. Should I buy Rosebud, Sharp Crystal, or Orange Shuriken?
The thing that gets me as well is, though, that glitch trophy that says 99.8% or whatever. What the trophy's called is What a Fool Believes. And so I almost feel like they've done it on purpose, eh? And it's like, only a fool believes that they're going to get 100% completion rate.
I don't think they can... I don't know, because... I feel like if you purposefully put a trophy that was unearnable, I feel like you'd get in trouble or something. Did you do that Smoke and Mirrors trophy?
I did. That's my rarest one.
Didn't you... How long is it? Isn't it like 8 hours or something?
8 hours, man.
It's straight up... What did you do? Did you just actually play it for 8 hours? Like, or did you, like...
Apparently there's a... You can, like, quickly try and put your PS4 into rest mode. So that it just suspends the application. But I didn't do that. When I was still with my ex-girlfriend, I got her to, whenever I needed to go to the toilet or go for a smoke, I just got her to quickly take over.
So you had to be there attentive to it, like you couldn't just hold the accelerating button?
No, because it pulls you off to one direction, and then it'll randomly switch, like, to the right, to the left.
I forget what console was the original Disney console, wasn't it like a... I forget. You know about Desert Quest, right? Wait, you don't know Desert Quest? That's the whole joke of that trophy. It's a reference to something else.
Oh, no.
Because Desert Bus was a, it was basically, literally, you just drove a bus. And it was like... I forget what it was on. But yeah, that whole trophy is straight up... It's not like its own thing they made. It's just like a reference. There's a lot of parodies and stuff with Desert Bus. Someone made, you know Mario 64? Someone made a fucking hack for Mario 64 that's basically like that. You just have to fucking run around as Mario on a road, like, infinitely.
Yeah, no, I, that's my first trophy. I got the world record. And I was like, oh yeah, I'll go for like an extra half an hour if I'm done there. And then, the next morning, someone messaged me and goes, I have the record.
Yeah.
I'm like, are you serious? I had the world record and you just come and take it off.
I wonder if they were doing it, they had to have been doing it at the same time as you.
Yeah, very close to it. Try and just hold back a bit of time. but then like if you pass the ground with no damage. Yeah,
you can
get a little bit of health there.
Fucking stupid. Yeah, because I think that only matters for you. The thing, the easy mode thing you have.
Oh, yeah.
So I think I take full damage though. The blue one's almost dead. Oh.
Yeah.
I need to hang back a bit more. Well, at least we're still getting carrots and stuff if we die.
Yeah.
So, Desert Bus was a Penn and Teller video game. Okay.
Penn and Teller? What?
Yeah, so Desert Bus. So the reason that trophy exists was because of Penn and Teller. So, here's a little description. Penn and Teller's Smoke and Mirrors is an unreleased video game starring the magician duo Penn and Teller that was planned to release on the Sega CD in 1995. The game is a collection of several minigames and an adventure platform game. All the minigames, with one exception, were made for the sole purpose of enabling the player to fool their friends by different means, designating the game scam minigames and virtual tricks. Penn and Teller's Smoke and Mirrors is unofficially the video game equivalent of Penn and Teller's Cruel Tricks for Dear Friends video, which has the same purpose and uses properties of the video medium. And that's where Desert Bus originated from in that game. So, and then Desert Bus, considered to be the best part of the collection, Desert Bus is a simulation trick minigame and a featured part of Electronic Gaming Monthly's preview. The objective of the game is to drive a bus from Tucson, Arizona to Las Vegas, Nevada in real time at a maximum speed of 45 miles per hour. The feat requires 8 hours of continuous play to complete. So yeah, that's where it came from. So now you know. Does that make it even better now?
you were sure.
I mean, by extension, technically you were fooled by Penn and Teller. Oh wait, I do have easy mode shield. Okay. I have 2 of these. So yeah, we might as well put those on and then just fucking rush the hell through the story. So I have easy mode shield 1 and easy mode shield 2. So.
Yeah, I've got 5 and 1. And I've got. Recover life points for you.
What else do I have? I have.
Actually, do you hit. Oh, there's 1.
Yeah, I have recover. I have that one. I'll buy it. I'll put that one on. So we both give each other health.
You don't have Cursed Skull Class, do you?
What's that? What is it?
Cursed Skull Plus.
Is that a...
It just looks like...
Shock.
It just looks like a skull.
Oh.
And...
1 life point for every 3 enemies.
So the next one is 1 life point for every 2.
I think the Helping Hand is better if we both have Helping Hand on. Because that would equate, for the skull, that would equate 2 to 6, so that'd be 2 extra enemies for 1 more life point. So if we
yeah,
just...
it's just with plus 1. It's 1 for every 2.
Yeah.
So
I think it was... So yeah, just Helping Hand would probably be better. I think, and then we're good to go. Yeah, because you get a lot of good shit later in the game. So now we're gonna take, like, no damage.
Okay.
How many platinums are you at?
About 83.
Ah. Okay.
I have 84. So
you
I
have rare trophies than I do. My rarest trophy is for Meat Boy, but it's not even the platinum.
See, I wanted to try and get that. I don't know, people said how horrible it is.
Yeah, it's not fun.
Is it actually that bad, or is it just...
Well, because you have to do the whole game without dying. Well, it's sectioned off, but it's 20 levels of each. There's 20 levels in each world. And you have to do all those without dying. Wait, why am I not? Wait. Oh, I see, okay.
I like
the hammer.
Yeah, I thought I'd try it because it's got fire on it, but I like the
longer. Yeah, I mean, I just wait, so it does. Oh yeah, it does take stamina damage. That's annoying. So I wonder if we both get the carrots. I think we both do. Ow. Well, I think at the end it combines everything. Yeah, we're taking, like, no damage. Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad to beat this game. We can just cheese through it with this thing. And then get to go. Game is kind of tricky to play, though. I have some ultra rares in Fortnite. That's what I played. I value my life. It's actually not that bad. It takes over 1,000 hours. To be fair, you do get 2 platinums for 1. Yeah, if you play it in the other region, it pops the list automatically. I think it's the UK region.
Oh, so like you don't actually have to go through it?
No. Because it syncs all your stuff. Because it's synced to Epic account. But you're playing on the list on the UK download or whatever.
So the only thing is you'd have to
buy the
game.
No, because it's Epic. It's based on the Epic account. Because it's on your Epic account when you log in. It's just the client would have the tokens for PlayStation. For the other reason.
How would
you
change. You
have to make a new account and then download it from the other regional store and then play it on your base account. It's stupid.
Oh no, I'd have to look it up because I know that you can't game share to save the world. I don't know.
those carrots. Here, wait. So I just got that golden baton. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, that was awesome. That golden katana is actually quite good. I like to use it. What?
Yeah, a lot of the weapons in the store really aren't that good. That's why it's not bad just going through the levels multiple times, because you're gonna need to do that anyway. Another one. I only have 122 Ultra Rare trophies.
I don't even know how many do I have.
I'm looking at PSN. Yeah, like, I have. I have an ultra rare from Infinite Warfare, what the fuck? How is that one of my ultra rare trophies?
Yeah,
it looks like a double remaster. Yeah, I bought it, but I haven't played it yet. It's a pretty involved trophy list.
Don't mind me asking. What's the story how do you get to stay at home and not go to work?
I work.
I do work.
I work 4 hours a week.
And you still have all those friends.
Yeah. It's not the way I do it. It's just I don't have anything else to do in my life. I have the week, this week off though. So this week is like Persona and Final Fantasy dedicated.
Yeah, I see.
I'm swapping between Royal and Final Fantasy VII Remake. So two JRPGs at once. For mine? I don't really have any easy plats on here. I mean, if you really want easy plats, all it takes is $5 and a Vita and you get two plats.
Yeah, so I don't have a beat.
Ooh. Three weapons? Nice. Oh, a weapon, two weapons, and an accessory. Okay. So you're getting A ranks. But that's because the easy mode is not letting us do. I have four ultra rares from Orcs Must Die Unchained. Five from Orcs Must Die. My ultra rares are from such random ass shit. Okay.
Yeah, no, that's what I find funny. Some of my mates are like, "Oh my god, you got 84 platinums." I'm like, "That's actually not that many. I've got people on my friends list that's like up at, you know, level 70.
And it's like, a lot of, like, 80 is nothing. You can get 80 platinums in a fucking week. Yeah, same here. I don't like doing the cheap stuff. It's just like,
I don't mind doing the cheap stuff.
But if you do it like six times over, that's like,
I don't know.
Because it's like, if you look at the leaderboards, like, around the top, like, everyone's profile just looks the same.
It's like, yeah, I like the mod. I'm mocked at currently before I end up, like, it just gets so boring and I'm more looking for the trophies in.
Yeah, because it's like, everything he has on there is just, like, pretty much stuff you've never heard of that just takes so quick to whack. Takes no effort. Or like a bunch of fucking Japanese visual novels that you skip through. Like, people literally do that for platinums. They buy fucking visual novels and just skip through the entire thing. Like, people will have a Vita, and they'll put a visual novel on their Vita, and they'll just put the Vita on auto mode on the visual novel and just let it play out. I haven't been playing very much at all recently.
There we go.
That guy reminds me of the ice boss in Castle Crashers.
Oh, look, there's another ultra rare I have in a different Call of Duty game. Why does Bulletstorm have so many ultra rares? What the hell?
Okay, so I have 93 ultra rares.
Yeah, I have I have nearly 22,000 trophies and only 122 ultra rares. So your ratio is a lot better.
Yeah, he's the one at the top.
Look, see, we're up to 1,800 carrots already. Like, I feel like we're both getting all the carrots.
I suppose you haven't done the Friday the 13th Platinum, have you?
No, fuck that.
Yeah, I done that one.
Oh, there's a Helping Hand Plus in here. Oh, there's raises the number of carrots dropped by enemies.
Yeah, I got that one as well, but I thought it.
I'm putting Helping Hand. Do you have Helping Hand Plus?
No, but if I look in the shop, it might be there.
I just bought it.
I've got something even better for you.
What?
Helping Hand Plus Plus.
Oh, I don't have Plus Plus yet. Okay, I'm ready. There's a trophy for that mode for the, Oh, reach wave 50 in the Oni TV show.
Yeah, you'll want to get a couple, you know, maybe get up to maybe where I am, and then maybe give it a go.
Can you take your loadout into it or no? I didn't think you could.
Oh, now that you say it, I feel like you can't, eh? Oh, no, she'll give it a quick go.
If you want.
My mic fell out. What's that?
Yeah, see,
you give it a quick go?
If you go on the PSN profiles right now, there's like more easy stacks. Like on the new trophy list. Oh my god. 100% unlocked. For this one. That is automatic, okay. I got a 52 combo. Now it's on. Oh, you got yours. Woo. You broke my combo. Damn, 62.
Yeah, that dragon one there, you gotta control yourself.
Yeah, I was using it. I wonder if people have loadouts online when we go do S rank, if people have like recommended loadouts. Like what's best to use. Cause no one fucking played this game, so it's like, that's what sucks.
I was looking
what?
For the Japanese version of it. I think maybe it's like the version that has a fight on
it. Oh, look at my combo. 76. Haha.
I thought that was me. No wonder it wasn't working properly.
Fuck him up. Amount of carrots we have on this level. Oh, three of them? Oh, are you serious? Nice. So you killed the guy in the middle, and it kills the bears, okay.
Yeah, it's however the boss is, pretty much.
Whoa! 3 boxes.
I got 4 boxes.
What? Maybe because I already...
Weapon.
I might have already had it.
And a... Yeah, I got 3 weapons and 100 arrows, I think.
So, let me check my loadout. Ew, you play that?
There's nothing wrong with it.
Yes, there is. It's AFK Arena. What do you mean you're gonna play it? It's literally called AFK Arena.
Yeah, you still gotta do it.
Ew. You wanna try the Oni TV show? See what happens?
Yeah, I'm on it now. It's the only game apart from what's the other one? Archero that I actually
partake in mobile games. I have a Switch and a PS Vita, I don't need no mobile games. I have a phone. I'd rather just read trophy lists. Oh yeah, we don't have our stuff. So, let's see how far we can get.
You got damaged? What?
What? It
says that you lost 5 health. Oh, my cow. Watch out. Yeah.
Yeah, we got our health back from waves. Also, I just looked at the new trophies, and there's a new trophy list that's literally just 3 bronze trophies. That's the entire trophy list. The trophy was clear level 1, clear level 2. And then, like, find an item. Kind of reminds me of the trophy list that's for like this, I think it's Abs Animals, and you literally just have to like have the game on for like 320 seconds and it gives you all the trophies. How does the trophies pop? Does it just, do they just pop when you turn on the game?
You have to play on medium or hard puzzles. And then you should go for that one. You have to play on a medium or hard puzzle, and the little square has to be on something like the top or the bottom right. There it is, put in a certain code, and it completes the puzzle and all the trophies are lost.
Wow.
Sound shapes. Another.
Sound shapes actually takes skill and platinum.
It does.
Yeah. Have you played it?
Yeah, I've got the platinum.
You remember the Death School levels?
What do you have to do?
They're like challenge balls that are really hard.
I found all of them quite easy to be honest.
But yeah, you can cloud sync and pop them, so.
Yeah, I done that, but yeah, I don't know my PS3 and PS4. Mm. I don't know what any of these are. Oh shit, look at that health. They're trying to get the health back.
Yeah, I'm trying to take more damage. Oh. Boom. Guess you get rewards.
Team down. Oh, you got a cool, real good.
I was fucking away from that.
Have you been using your dash attack?
A little, because I'm trying not to use them that much because I'm dashing to get myself killed. No!
Okay, when I do it, I try and make sure it's there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's an accessory.
Oh, that... Wow. I was looking for you.
Like, how did I get hit?
Oh, you're... Try and save that.
Oh, I got 10 life. No! No! Bears! I just took fucking... What did I just take 12 damage from? Oh my god, your stamina. Just keep doing the start mode for now. Tennis racket. Did you get the tennis racket?
I got nothing.
Oh.
Yeah, it's up to you if you want to quickly back out and try level yourself, but I'm just going to go to the toilet and quit.
Okay. I mean, we can launch the level, you can just AFK.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's not like you're going to die with our fucking...
surviving.
I told you, you're not gonna die. Look at how much health- you have more health than me and you haven't even been playing.
There we go. I cleared the whole level. I mean, Modern Warfare is fine.
I don't like the new Modern Warfare.
Oh.
I like Modern Warfare 3, but not the new one. I got the Platinum in it and then deleted it after that. Had a good story, but...
So that's the final boss right there. So we're almost done. What?
Where's the final boss?
It looks like that big cave over there. On the bottom right.
Yeah, I think so. I just don't know how I'm gonna get like reach a combo of 500. That's definitely gonna be awesome.
Oh, that's a trophy?
Yeah, there's a trophy for 100 combo. That's not too bad. 500?
There's probably a certain spot in a certain level. Is there even like a Steam achievement guide or anything for this game?
No, I don't think so.
I'm looking.
No, but if they don't, that's not 100% because they might not even know.
I feel like this seems like a Western game.
American?
Let me look. Let me see the developer. Yeah, developer Pocket Cat. Which is...
Crockett. Leave him alone.
Indie game studio from Sao Paulo. Where's Sao Paulo? What is that?
What are the enemies?
Wait, Ninjin is a cartoon? Ninjin has a TV series. What?
Okay.
This is a Brazilian game.
Oh, so the names must be
It didn't seem Japanese or whatever it means. I mean, this theme is. Yeah, Brazil. Interesting. This looks like this could be a place you could get your 100, 500 combos, but those enemies don't die. At least it looks. Yeah, but good luck doing that, because you get hurt from the enemy so easily. Doesn't that look like the final boss of the room, right? Or maybe not.
Yeah.
So all the enemies are probably just explodey guys.
Yeah, I got ace ranks and the next three.
Oh wow.
Probably close.
isn't.
Shell. We're probably only getting A ranks because the no damage.
Yeah, it is. We probably would have got an S rank on that one, otherwise.
Well, no, it probably would have been worse than S if we didn't have the things on. Because then we would have taken a lot more damage. Oh no, there is another side of the map, okay. Probably should have checked the shop. Let me see the... What trophies am I missing? The final boss clears only 9.2% on PSN. Have you beat the next boss? Oh great, this is a long level it looks like. Oh yeah, that's true. These barriers are annoying though. Whack-a-moles. Yeah, I hate how the sword swipes are only on one side. But it happens. Oh well. Ow. Yeah, and also I was looking for ninja guides and stuff, and there's next to nothing on the internet about this game. Yeah, that's the one sucky thing about trying to play some indie games, is there's like, no one knows anything about some of them. So you'll just get fucking stuck forever. Ooh. I'm guessing the bellboys summon more enemies in. Ow. What is happening? out. I kind of wonder if the weapon drops, if they're all over, or if you have to play certain levels to get them. Maybe. Yeah, maybe. Oh, you almost got 100. Oh. I don't know if I've got that one or not. I think I might have it.
No, I don't think you did, actually.
Oh, I didn't? Oh, I just got the Artifact Enthusiast Trophy. Yeah, I guess I don't have... Oh, no, I don't. Reach a combo of 100. Yeah, I don't have that one. Oh, yeah, the boss. Showdown at the graveyard. So there might be two more boss levels then. So this is where you got...
This is the last one that I've done. So I've done this one.
Oh, great. He has a shield. Yeah, so I'm just gonna take these guys out and kill them.
Thank you.
guy has so much health out here.
I hate this boss.
Did you do these? Did you do this boss with the cheat mode on? Easy mode?
No.
So hard to hit. This is such a bad boss. It takes like a half hour to fucking take a shield down.
What? Literally one hit.
What? Oh shit.
I got 27.
Yeah, so did I. I feel like 27 is the max or something, eh? So I always get 27.
Huh. That was annoying.
There's only like 4 more levels to the final boss. We might as well just finish it out. And then I'm probably gonna pop off, take a break, and stream some fucking Persona.
What is that game like? So I had a cool little bit of tricky out of it, and it's like, YouTube and everything wisely.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, but like every day you get to choose stuff to do, so. I'm gonna get another trophy. Oh.
I don't know who that was. I just got 2 trophies. I just bought a ton of shit from the storm. Oh, I see the decoys now. The decoys do the same thing, they're just different. A lot. Oh, it's showing you buying me everything. Showing me.
Yeah.
I had a lot. A lot of carrots. Oh, the ice stone unleashes a horde of freezing chickens upon filling the special meter. Interesting. I wonder if the swords are, like, layered in, like... the, how good they are. Like, listed in order of how good they are? I don't think so. I just do square and X at the same time. Bamzooka. Okay, those guys are no issue. Like 20 of them. They're like, oh, here's what they do. Now we're gonna toss like 30 of them at you. Oh, not you. Behind him. Oh, wonder if this is gonna be the game to put me to the rest of me. No! I think I missed the button.
I got like 200 more carrots than you. Bone sword. No, I got 100 some more than you. Oh dang, your blue spirit 2530. This is 2025. Oh yeah, look at my mask. Do you have a mask on, or is that just your character?
Yeah, I've got kawaii eyes.
Okay. Oh, you put the Grand Pooh Bear. Did you know who that guy is?
I thought it was just that deer that we keep coming in close.
No, it's a YouTuber. Grand Pooh Bear, and then the Sonic Fox, the like blue helmet fursuit one, is another like YouTuber streamer guy.
Yeah.
I don't know why they put those two people in this game. Ow. Look at my weapon.
I
that's right.
What?
Oh.
What?
Oh, dog.
If you need to go take care of it,
I think it's for that little red tail driver's tank.
Oh.
Hey.
I don't think this kind of track is right here. Oh no. He said he's gonna take away your blade. I didn't even have it a blade, I had a fucking tennis racket. See? Tennis. That's no blade.
Drop it!
At least they dive pretty quick.
Oh, oh no, no.
Oh, he took away our male, our throw. You can dash through them without taking damage. Oh, that was like, they dropped like 3 boxes. Oh, what the hell? Wait. What do we do? Yeah, I don't think we can hurt them. Oh, oh, nice. That
That was an annoying mechanic. Whoa, all those boxes.
I got two.
I got like six.
Yeah, it must be because you didn't have them unlocked or something.
Maybe. Ha! B rank. Fuck that level. I'm literally one carat short of the thing I wanted to buy. Oh, that's the bot. There's a bot that always comments when it starts. So that's a hidden trophy then. Oh, cheat mode juniors challenge. What are the other things? This might not actually be the end, there might be more stages, because there's a trophy I just looked at. It says, venture into the Summoner's Dark World.
Well, we'll still complete this one and the next
one.
Yeah.
So what is the Summoner's Dark World then?
I don't know, I thought that where we are now was the Dark World, by the looks of it, you know? Purple.
still see your eyeballs. Lots of treasure boxes. Seems like this place is dropping so many more boxes than usual.
I actually want to read this one.
So who is this? Is this somewhere? Oh, two treasure boxes. Four treasure boxes dropped so far on this fight. Oh my god, look at my combo. Oh. Fucking 220 combo.
Yeah, I got 27.
Oh, I didn't even do it.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh my
six,
god.
7, 8, 9.
I'm still going. Oh, all the last ones were carrots. Highest combo, 220. So this is gonna be the Mo fight then, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Take your time. So I wonder if the Summoner's Dark World is a different boss fight part or something.
I'm just hoping it's not one of those ones where it's like, you know, the Dark World and then you have to go for all the levels again, but, you know, they're stronger. I'm hoping it's not like that.
Little poop heads.
Do you remember what I said about the Fae?
Oh, the Guardians, yeah.
Kill one, get the other two to low health, but make sure you don't kill the second one.
Someone actually knew about that and posted about it. Where did you find that information?
I don't know, I just googled it. I just typed in ninja cheat on 4. You know, I didn't do it, you know, type it in perfectly, I just knew that. Which...
Is it these?
These ones.
What?
Right.
Here, wait. Oh. Okay, go.
You ready?
Go. Did the trophy pop? Oh yeah, there it is. That was easy.
Yeah, I see how easy it was. This is actually
that just seemed like something that you would just naturally get.
And apparently the food, kill two of them.
Oh.
So, you know, like, probably the depending which one we want,
I don't know how I like the spheres.
That trophy if we didn't even pay attention.
Probably would have unlocked the jewel for us.
Yeah. Easier with two players, though, of course. You would need to choose the ranged one to keep. Well, the ranged one to kill. Thank you.
just up a heap. Oh, right, because he's junior.
Yeah. I got more carrots than you by like 8. I got 3 weapons and like a bunch of carrots.
I got an artifact that's restore 1 life point for every enemy defeated.
Yeah, I got that one last round. Wow, what a sad life. Oh, here's the summoner. So here's... Oh yeah, it is that guy. That one boss fight. Well then. Yeah, cause taking a shogun's fat ass dumb body. Could have totally not stepped out of that. I wonder what the cartoon's like for this show.
How you gonna see what it's like?
Go watch it after this. This seems like a weird game to choose to make a show out of.
It probably would have been a show first, wouldn't it?
No, it was a show after.
Oh.
Oh, it's Brazilian only, it looks like. I'm not seeing any US version of it. The animation's not that bad. Oh, come on. Oh, there's the plot twist trophy. Do you wanna You wanna do these or save them for another time? Fine.
I mean, you don't have to, right?
We can just run them real quick. Ooh, this medium bone hook sword. You can start it, but I'll be right back. Your choice, but I'll be right back. Okay, you can start it. I'm boiling some water, so after this, I'm gonna go pour it real quick, and then I'll be good.
That's 200 carats on there.
My dad's been sweeping his room for like 2 hours. I don't know why. What?
Is that LCD?
I don't know. He like moved his entire bed and he has like 3 different vacuum cleaners. What? Hey. Okay. I'll be right back now. So 1 sec. Yeah. Is this the next level? He's taking our projectiles. And then we just have the boss. I'm good, Frankie. What? I need to look up if there's a good loadout for this game though. See if something is viable throughout the whole game that's like really powerful. No! We don't have fucking explosive giant. Probably a bad shirt to use because it has look at how much it takes, like half my stamina to go around. Over half. Wait, wasn't he the one that wanted his dad to come back? Why is he fighting us? Ow. fuck, what is happening? Oh my god. It looks like we're like dripping with piss. No swords or dash. Really?
That's right here.
Ah.
Yeah. You want me to come grab it?
Yep.
Right pump. Take it.
Now we're piss and blood all over us. No weapons.
Pardon? Again? Thank you.
Back. Are you back? I can't hear you if you're talking. Back.
I am.
You missed the whole fucking no weapon wave.
Hell had answer.
Dodge. Yeah, it was just literally just dodge through the whole wave as you got your ass handed to you. It's probably the worst one to disappear on.
Yeah, no, because of the COVID-19, the alcohol store.
know nothing? What? I'll be right back. I'm gonna watch this and I'll be right back and we can finish the boss. Okay. Oh, you got a skull mask.
I've just got a sword in the shop that says 4,950.
Yeah, the Royal Evil Sword. That looks really good. I gotta save up for that. Oh, I see the skull like a half hour long boss fight, just watch. I mean, we can't die, so.
Well, we can.
If we both didn't play and just AFK'd.
Oh,
I need them back. Like Godzilla. Oh. So he just has like three balls. Watch him bring another phase.
Looks like it.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
War of Attrition. Oh!
A rank. Whew.
For taking all that damage.
All those carrots that we're not picking up.
Mm-hmm.
there.
Ooh. Well, we can try the S rank some other time. See how far we can get. I'm wondering how many, like, swords and stuff there is. Doing the Easter eggs? S ranks. Oh, I thought. Okay. Yeah, maybe. I mean, we'll see. Okay. Well, I'm gonna head out. So. We'll see another time. Yeah, that was a long session. So. At least we beat it. Got a lot of good stuff. So. See you around. I was talking to the other guy, but yeah, I'm stopping here in a minute on the stream, so. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop here for now, so I'll be back in a little bit with a different stream, so. See ya.